Kobe was a big inspiration, obviously.
And I was nervous to meet Kobe because, you know, it's Kobe Bryant.
Me getting to meet Kobe was definitely a blessing.
You had a turnaround, and it's Kobe, yeah.
The summer going to ninth grade, I was watching his workout videos and documentaries of him and stuff, and just seeing how hard he worked, I knew, like, I want to be great like him.
When he talks about his process of getting better every day.
The major impact you can leave on people's lives just from putting a ball in the hoop.
Since I was young, I always used to wear Kobe's. Like, I had Kobe jerseys, like, everything.
I just took the advice he gave me, and I did a 360 layup, and everyone was saying it was unnecessary.
And as you can see, Kobe left a huge impact, probably all over the world.
Heroes come and go, legends are forever.
Passionate, determined, loyal, relentless. If you had to pick one word to define Kobe Bryant, what would it be? Iconic, obsessed, ferocious? As I sit here, trying to think of the best way to describe the Black Mamba, I can't settle. Maybe it's because Kobe couldn't settle either. He was never satisfied. Nothing was ever enough. Kobe may no longer be with us, but there's so much of him that lives on in each of us every single day.
Actions speak louder than words, so you can talk all you want about how hard you work, but if you're not actually in the gym, putting in that work is gonna show.
Sky Mamba Clark. He has A24 tattooed across his ribcage. Whether he's weaving through traffic to finish a seemingly impossible shot or standing up for social justice in the streets of Nashville, he's a fearless leader all the time. That's what a Mamba is.
As long as I believe in myself, I know I can do anything.
Jada Mamba Williams. She does a 360 layup to shake off her defenders in a game. Why, you ask? Because Kobe taught her that she should use every opportunity to perfect her game. If the competition is weak, then compete against yourself. That's what a Mamba does.
I want to set an example for a lot of people that look up to me to be better, chase their dreams every day.
Mikey Mamba Williams. He's obsessed with the game and spends countless hours in the gym perfecting his skills, leaving his blood, sweat, and tears on the court every time he steps on it. Kobe ends his career with a seemingly impossible 60-point outing. Mikey starts his own career with 70 points as just a freshman on varsity. That's what a Mamba does.
Just always wanting more, I think, is what keeps me going.
Paige Mamba Beckers. She carries herself with unmatched swagger. You can sense her confidence with every step she takes. Skip through the lane, no look pass, step back, dagger. She knows she's the best and wants to make sure you know it too, because that's what a Mamba does.
I would say I'm very humble, and like if people ever need advice or little kids like need advice or anything, I'll be there to do that.
Jalen Mamba Green. Oh, is he graceful? Like a teenage Kobe, he floats through the air, making time stand still. The crowd watches in sheer amazement as he throws down the most effortless between the legs dunk you've ever seen. Before you can blink, he's taken the ball from his opponent and rocks the rim once again. You can't help but feel inspired, because that's how a Mamba makes you feel.
I think I just was born with it. I just have always been intense.
Haley Mamba Van Lith. She uses every waking moment as an opportunity to get better, a chance to work on her game. She lives for the big crowds and rises to the occasion when her teammates, her school, her city need her most. She has that killer instinct. That's what a Mamba has.
Lick somebody up and down, tell them what you're about to do, your next play, and then make it happen.
LaMelo Mamba Ball. He proves you wrong time and time again. You say he's not athletic enough, he gets his bounce up. You say he can't compete against grown men, he dominates overseas. You say he'll never be a lottery pick, well, doubt a Mamba and a Mamba strike.
Like, there's no stopping. I really want to finish what they started. Dude for Kobe and Gigi.
Jiggy Mamba Izzy. She uses her pain as motivation. She lost her idol, and now she plays for him. He was determined to amplify the game of women's basketball. Now she won't quit until it's done. Whether it's an Achilles heel or the weight of an entire sport, a Mamba never backs down, never gives up till the job at hand is finished. No dream is out of reach. Nothing is impossible, and you too can reach your destiny with hard work, determination, and sacrifice. That's what he taught us. So every time you don't want to get those extra shots up or run that extra mile or do one more set of push-ups, think of Kobe and think of what a Mamba does. The Mamba mentality lives inside of each and every one of us. You just got to find it.
Just shoot. You like Kobe. You hit a turnaround. And it's Kobe, yeah. Since I was young.
Yeah, get icy. Go click the link in the bio ASAP. Check out these videos and subscribe ASAP.